It's a quaint little pub in a little village in rural Kent. But there's something strange in this neighbourhood. Security cameras in the Tyler's Kiln have captured some mysterious movements at night. Over months, the motion sensors show stools moving, umbrellas popping open, and doors swinging, all while no one's around.
Obviously, there's no explanation. It's some sort of spirit.
Alistair Collins owns the pub and maintains this isn't a stunt, isn't a G-up.
The footage picked this moving like this. All on its own, no one else in the building.
There's no fishing wire pulling it back or anything?
No fishing wire, certainly not. No draft that could cause that.
But this sceptic still isn't convinced.
Have a go. See if we can
dragging it and try and make it smooth.
Am I close?
I think so, but you can just see that it's quite tufty.
Okay, but the umbrella shot. Surely that can be faked.
Let's see where you go. Yeah, just mind your head.
So I'd be in shot now, wouldn't I?
You'd be in shot and you'd have to, I think you'd have seen it.
If it is a ghost, the theory is it's Gilbert, the old landlord.
He died here in 1978 and he was a bit of a stickler for tradition. Maybe he doesn't like what I've done with the place.
So you've got Gilbert the Ghost after you now?
Gilbert the Ghost, yeah, great name.
Who are you going to call?
Not Richard Hosking, the electrician. He's got his own ghoulish story from when he was doing the renovations.
I heard the swing doors go and then footsteps up the stairs.
So Richard called out to the only other person in the pub.
He came out of the kitchen behind me. There was no one upstairs, so...
What did you think then?
Yeah, a little bit freaked out. Just gone with the day, really.
This is a stool that apparently mysteriously was pulled back. Luckily, it pushes in as well. And in a pub with plenty of spirits, plenty of beers, I've a ghost chip, thanks. Cheers. Perhaps it's not surprising that after a few, people tend to see and even hear a few things.
True or not, it's just in time for Halloween, and the attention is bringing in even more punters.
What do you do with Gilbert?
What do we do? Well, we've been asked whether we want to perform an exorcism, but he doesn't seem to be a scary ghost. Nothing malicious has happened.
Ah, friendly ghosts. The very best sort. In Kent, Michael Best, 9 News.